Today I am making crispy smelt fish. Scrape off the scales, cut off the trimmings and clean the sides. Dry out with the help of paper towel. Add cornstarch to coat the fish. Fry the fish till golden brown and don't overcrowd the pan. Squeeze lemon wedges. It will enhance the flavor. Enjoy.